本分贵贵任你扬长之山，收你而宠。
This one is from Iban and Marie Bang. And these colors are from Sarawak flag color, white, yellow, and red. Yeah. And this one is Pot Kumbu Chora. And then I created on it, yeah, by Arkali. So, and then this pen, it's casual, and I make it at ease. And this one is Songke. Yeah, this is my inspiration from Iban. Thank you.
Very confident young Sylvia Sean, all the best to you.
Very old patients. And then this one, still the set, Songket. And then this one, it's the acrylic for the previous, like what I said, so flag colors, red, yellow, and white. And also goes to Pot Kumbu. And the back, I use split, yeah, to make it more high patients. Yeah, that's all, thank you.
Sonia,
yes.
You do have the silhouette of your Chinese heritage, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Can you just take off the cape?
Right.
So we can see whether that's. You are half Chinese, right?
Yes, I am. So this is.
I see the headgear you have. it also looks as though it's a bit of chinoiserie influence.
Thank you. Thanks for the comments.
Thank you, Zoe Chong, and I hand all the best to you for tonight.
Top three finalist winners. Are you ready? And number three, going home with 1,000 ringgit cash and also the prize courtesy from Tegas and WDU and also from Empress Fine Jewels. Number three goes to City Aja! Tanya, berat ada di saya. Please stand here.
Congratulations,
Sonia.